Dear Diary, May 9th. Today I decided to cook scrambled eggs for the first time for Crook. He took a bite and spat it out. He asked why it was littered with crushed eggshells. I told him that's how you make scrambled eggs. Supposedly, I've been making scrambled eggs wrong my entire life. Why hasn't anyone told me before you are meant to crack the eggs and only scramble the yolk and whites and throw away the shell? I feel so stupid.